of its worldwide glory let us sing. And when we say we've always won, and when they ask us how it's done, we'll proudly point to every one of England's soldiers of the King.